Hi there. You are now watching Raw and Unchucked.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? I don't complain. I see Herb. I click another video. Can't do nothing. You feel me? I'm happy. I'm excited. I don't want to talk. New to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, all that good stuff. Social media links down below. Y'all know what it is, bro. Herb, intro. You know what I'm saying? Humble Bees Deluxe. I'm waiting for it. You feel me? But we're going to get to the videos. You feel me? I ain't going to complain. At least he's giving us videos. You feel me? Stop starting when I don't tell you to start. All right, let's get it now. Huh. Got the damn polar bear on. You feel me? That bitch hard. What'd you say? I do it for the halves and the half nots, huh? In the glass pot, huh? Huh? Hold on, bro. I'm gonna pause it real quick, and I know some people probably angry, but I don't give a fuck. This is Herb. You know what I'm saying? Can't nobody tell me how to react to Herb, because this is my favorite artist, nigga. You know what I'm saying? This is the GOAT of my generation. Not generation, nigga. You an idiot. This is the GOAT of my life, nigga. I don't give a fuck what y'all think, nigga. This is Herb. You feel me? This nigga is, like, so unappreciated. It don't make no sense. Like, if you want to talk about underappreciated, nigga, look up Herb. And now, actually, type in, who is the most unappreciated rapper in the world? This nigga gonna pop up. I'm lying. He probably not gonna pop up. But you know what the fuck I'm trying to say, bro. Y'all niggas be hating, bro. I go to school in a different state, right? You know what I'm saying? And niggas really sit here and try to tell me, oh, Herb is offbeat. Oh, Herb is trash. Oh, Herb don't be talking about nothing. Shut the fuck up. You're an idiot. The hell is wrong with you? Niggas got life fucked up talking crazy. Man, what? Get the fuck out of here. That just pissed me off thinking about it. I just relived all the moments right there. The niggas is... Come on, man. RP Juice, man.
Ain't no little bitty pills, just go hill a man. He can't chill, he need a pill, guess he's too militant. Oh, you just like us, they robbed you of your innocence, huh? Real menaces, we grew up like dentists, huh? Play with pistons, we ain't had no Sega Genesis, No curriculum, can't punctuate our sentences.
Damn.
Niggas supposed to be no prime doing sentences, that's fucked up.
Am I tweaking?
Your bucks up. Remember, I was fucked up.
I think this is by my old high school.
But it wasn't no luck for
us. I ain't gonna say.
Nobody had enough for us.
That's crazy.
Real niggas, but it wasn't enough of us. Held the whole hood down, niggas had to toughen up. Gangsta, but can't ride with my crowd, he ain't rough enough. I'm humble, but my city in the head like in an uppercut. Don't talk about no millions and none, cause you ain't touching them. My head race, I'm riding alone. That's my mind and it's chrome. I'm living all apartments, now I'm riding to a home. And I spent like 1.5.
Oh, my diamonds alone.
Only count on who gon' still be by my side if it's gone. Just a handful. You can't never have no win if your man's lose. Exploitation off your man, that's a fair move. FNN, how that man doing dance moves. Keep your friends cool, don't be no damn fool. Gotta stay ruthless in the streets, cause ain't no damn rules. Just stay free, gave half a million to them damn Jews. Now why the club just let us in with all these damn tools and all these bad fools? Six, we ain't worried about no ops, yeah, they can suck a dick. I just stayed an extra 30 minutes taking pics. Trigger happy, we been bad licks since jits. G Money always been the one that had a 6 cents. We ain't never get pitched. No coincidence, we was supposed to get rich. Cause we was meant for this.
I'm done.
We know arithmetic.
I'm done. Y'all hear it. Y'all hear it. Y'all hear it. I'm done. I'm done.
And we a trip, rip clips, flip shit, dip split, switch whips with new tits like ain't shit happen. It ain't no niggas in this shit doing shit like this. Click, ain't no more room for you pussy boys. Quit rapping.
PTSD.
Didn't even need to watch the video. I really didn't. I didn't need to watch the video. You know what I'm saying? This focus is not about the video. This focus is about letting y'all, you feel me, y'all haters out there, And I'm saying, I'm not calling you a hater, but I'm calling you a hater. Not you, nigga, but you, nigga. This is for you, nigga. Fuck the video, nigga. I want you to hear these lyrics, nigga. You feel me? Because I'm sick of niggas disrespecting her, bro. You feel me? I'm sick of that shit, bro. Niggas is out here don't know what they talking about, bro. And they be pissing me off, bro. I don't say nothing. No, fuck that. I do say something. You feel me? But I don't. I never said it just to y'all haters, bro. Like, I know y'all watching this, bro. You feel me? Because it's a lot of Herb haters. And I don't like that, bro. I swear to God, I don't like that. You feel me? Because, like, how can you hate on this man? Drop it in the comment section, hater. How can you hate on this man? Let me know something. I'm done with this rant. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I got pissed talking about it. So I'm just going to leave it at that, y'all. New to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, all that good stuff. Social media links down below. It's your boy Chuck, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.